No one can believe what you've done.
Fifteen.
Done everything that I love.
It's amazing.
I said I don't even want to see Swatches for 6 months.
You're kidding me.
I mean, it looks like you've lived here forever.
Just all my old favorite things.
I think it's the nicest house you've ever had.
I agree. I feel like I'm home.
How's Henry?
He's fine. He's here.
Seven brothers and sisters, huh?
That's wow. Right.
Is it really hot in Memphis?
Very hot. Mm.
Hey, how you doing?
Well, these little ones are really good. But that lady over there in the gold dress thinks they're a disaster. And that other woman near the window just had her face done. Not her neck, just her eyes. And that other man used to be her husband. Because who is she kidding? The damage is done.
Such a shame. I mean, he was so good. He really was.
Henry represented my cousin 3 years ago. He was the best. The best. Everybody was terrified. Of course, I've known Sarah forever.
I heard he's back at work.
Yeah, but doing what?
Getting paid for doing nothing doesn't sound so bad, does it?
Well, it's not Henry I feel sorry for. It's Sarah.
It's like she's got two kids now.
Worse. What does she possibly have to look forward to? It's